McCray pulls Carter around, and Terry Carter swings around and swats McCray one. And Keith Acton comes in to help Carter. But watch McCray take exception to the Acton hit. Whoa! Woody says, hey, wait a second, let me get oriented here. And then Terry Carter comes back in to help Keith Acton.
Acton is in too, and McCray decided, well, maybe Acton, but I think he's going to get Carter, although Ron Finn won't let it happen. So play is going to be stopped. 9:02 to go in the first period. Might be a penalty or two. We'll get them for you in a moment.